I don't know what I'm gonna make for my character.
That was me.
Tia.
Facing
Tia.
of
My
the
car. My car.
Sick. 66.
ocean.
All right, I'm gonna try it.
Radio check.
Spotter, radio check.
Is this iRacing?
Yeah, we need to practice. The
press.
Trading paints would work. Oh, it's
the pit lane speed limit is 60 miles per hour.
The most pitiful throw.
Through that, like a single meter.
Thing is, if you up the power any, it just goes completely to your like right.
I'd like to watch.
Yeah.
The pit exit looks clear.
Slipped out of your hand, huh? Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give it a shot.
Bad throw.
By the way, are there any more sub races you want me to make?
You could probably look on D&D and stuff. Uh-oh.
Maybe.
Hard, I took a 4X
because I'm thinking like
went a little crazy in front of me, so I don't know if
you
I'm
got
gonna, I'm probably gonna pull in.
You have the crow people and stuff.
All good, all good.
That's a new fastest.
What would
be
race
kill the veil? 45.8.
I guess. Leave
a wobby with 8-1.
No furry stuff.
No.
Maybe for AJ.
All right, 66. I'm trying your combo.
Kidding.
Alright.
That was a good throw.
Plus 13, that ain't the one.
Somewhat.
Fine.
I'm wondering what that hit at my window
mean,
was.
The game gives you 10-1. B25. The game is not
love
trying
me.
To screw you up, believe me. They want you to do good in here so that they do good.
So
you
is
know?
It,
But everyone goes extreme to the right, and I'm not
what?
Sure where so, that thing came that's from. The only thing
it's
I can
fastest
think
lap for
Kildevale,
45.7.
Well, I'm literally thinking that's how that crap started.
One's in the ocean.
I'm on 16, and I feel like I'm pretty straight. No, you are, no doubt, but it's just like you have to do a half a
give
turn
me a sec. I'm
gonna
go
to
investigate
get something
my
out of it. I just, you know, I don't know, I'm just... You know, you can get used to that, of course.
I'll leave my mic on, so
if
I scream,
thing,
you'll hear.
You're far
I don't have your address,
in, yeah.
So I'll have to forward the emergency call for you, Jake.
Yep.
Is that gonna feel a lot more bumpy or something, though?
Give me a sec.
B27. You're currently 2.7
well,
off the pace. Your lap time was 48.4.
Right? So, on this course, it's smooth as hell. I think it's perfect. Talladega,
hey,
this course,
my phone,
blah, blah, blah.
I'll take that with me.
The leader's just done a 45.4.
The 13, you figure out on your own. I've already done it for you, but you figure it out on your own. Like in the turn, you just want that red stripe right up and down. In the hardest
and I had,
part of any course, I don't care what you know course it is, but the hardest part, the hardest turn, is where you should be your strongest, which
no,
is
not.
Straight arms, shoulders, blah blah blah.
Is he talking to you?
Red stripe
who?
Up and down.
Is Garrett talking?
That guy is not talking.
Yeah, B32, that's your best lap in the session. Your last lap time was at 48.3.
Told them he was gonna kill them.
I get myself all out of here. We're not straight, one to straight, too. That gets me all bent, actually.
Hello?
Hello.
My mic get boosted or something?
Bad. I thought it was going to be much
no,
worse. It is not as forgiving, that's for sure, as the higher ratios, but it's not that bad.
Yeah, it
feels solid, right? Like, if you get hit
but
now, you're going to be a lot
hit
better
hit
off.
Happened, so I don't think I missed anything.
Trioval feels good. You can ride that yellow
B34.
Line so
you've just done a
48.3. I'll probably start messing with steering ratio.
True, it's just if you kind of break that barrier of that yellow line, it's not as forgiving coming back up.
But I can win on stock settings, so...
Yeah, you got to be nicely gentle with that steering wheel, like almost let the road do it.
Plus my 4-speed belt's busted, so...
So, robot, you're just going to make a human?
I don't know. I might make a Robus.
I think the best thing about
Robus
it is it doesn't...
I was
like
thinking
that,
of making
like
one
turn, you know what I mean, by
good.
Hooking. So at the end of the turn, a lot of people keep turning and end up below the yellow when the road is going straight. That's really slow, and this one won't do that.
You cut out.
The demon?
True, true. You're
yeah.
right about the
you don't literally
letting the road bring you into the turn.
B30. That's your quickest lap in this session. You're now 2.4. Off the leader's pace. You've just done a 47.9. The leader has just done a 45.4.
Alright, let's push it here, Art. Gotta get right through that. Let's end it.
Also, here's something that needs
to start to push hard now.
The guy behind has just done a 48.0.
B1 inbound, here we go.
And that's crazy, isn't it? That's crazy.
By the way, I'm just going to make pros and cons for every race.
That's crazy, isn't it?
Because there are some that I haven't mind, but
in this session, that puts you 1.8 seconds off the pace. The leader has just done a 44.9.
I decided, in order to protect myself tonight in this fine night, I'm keeping a fine kitchen knife with me.
Oh, you're driving hard, though, fun.
Yeah, that's pretty good, man.
I feel like I'm 7 again, and it's slightly dark outside in the hallway.
I think someone got mad at me later and just slammed me in the ass. Oh,
what's happening, sir? Car high. You're clear outside.
20th place. Good lap. That's your quickest today. That lap time was 46.3.
That's a fast time, Art. That's gonna stay around, I bet.
Shit. Does not feel sharp enough to puncture.
Alright, we just went from 16 to 1, 8 to 1. Here we go.
Alright. I'm gonna
B22. That puts you 1.5 seconds off the pace.
Outside.
Thinking about how my cat wanted out, and I just stared at him and left.
Yeah. Clear high.
I just have no idea how this combo is going to work out once you're in traffic and you get that air drag and all that.
Well, get in it now.
Guys, look, it's Dre.
It's rock solid. It's Dre. I mean, it really just holds. When you start panicking in your head because of all the stuff around you,
Can't believe it.
You're not used to something, that's when, I wish I had my other series, whatever, but you get
29, that lap was there.
Inside, you've got a car high. Hold your line.
Yeah, I like the higher ratio, that's why I ran the 14-1, because it was very forgiving.
Still there.
You get real twitchy and anxious going through the side by side and whatnot. But this is
still
actually
there.
Been pretty good.
Hold
the
your line.
Face on.
Hold your line.
Why? That's rather upsetting.
Still there. Still there. You clear outside.
Oh, that was awesome. I think he's mad because I pulled him back.
You're now 2.4 seconds off the leader's pace. That lap was a 47.3.
Much as 1,800, bro? Ain't worth it.
No, I think he's just
trying
to
bump it up.
Yeah, he's trying.
I will be the guy who spends 800 bucks to get the prop placer.
Hold your line.
And then I'll have to buy all the expansions.
Still there.
I'm gonna go high and
walk. Assholes, cabins, magic markets, and a military.
Hold your line.
Yeah,
you clear high.
He's really mad, but I just keep side drafting him.
Every time,
that'd be
really
even
cool.
Funnier.
B30, you're currently 2.6 seconds off the pace.
I wouldn't even use it, considering everybody else would have to have one to keep up, but.
I mean, I would get it. If you got it, I'd probably get it, just because, want this guy to hit me. I just want him to give me the biggest push. Oh, here he comes. Here he comes.
On the outside.
It'd be funny.
Clear outside.
Okay.
Know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Hey, 66, go ahead and pass me. I want to see how
this
B33,
that last lap was a 47.2.
Oh, I didn't even know that was you. Cool. That was a pretty good drive.
Formatting this is hard.
I would imagine. Why am I here annoying?
What bait and wheel are you using with that?
It's a hair down kind of day if you catch my drift.
Direct drive.
I don't.
It's because you don't have a long hair direct.
I'm running the Club 2.5.
Do you look like you're snap Bitmoji?
B34.
I honestly couldn't tell
like
the difference when I bought this one
I
compared
can.
To that one.
You can?
Alright, Aaron, we need to watch
my
these track limits.
Are you running the DD1 or DD2?
Look, guys, my dog is knocking.
I have the PlayStation 1, which one is that?
My fish is
We've been
drowned.
Called into the pits by the stewards for repairs.
I think I got the weaker one, probably.
Yeah, I gotta respond to this.
I know they're almost identical, I don't remember what the difference is, but I look at the specs a long
time
ago before I bought mine, and they're very, very similar. The DD1, DD2.
I don't remember how to play Dominic. You're gonna be here a while.
Yeah, it's okay, we'll figure it out.
I gotta switch playlists if we wanna play Dominic. I gotta listen to, I don't even listen to Dominic's playlist when I play
that
Dominic.
That didn't look good.
Yo, this is the
I
main...
listened to the...
No, you
I listened to the playlist I was playing at the time during Dominic.
Reasonable.
This song... It, or this
oh,
album...
God.
In general, was probably my favorite.
Hello, I'm back.
Time.
This is the new
what
paint.
Talking about?
It's another
Lectre.
Replica. I'm never gonna listen to the Liz playlist ever again.
Dominic is simply a character I could never recreate.
Somehow I didn't get any X on that, but that's cool.
I don't know how that happened.
I guess we get it anyway.
I have not been to
guys,
Silver Docks.
I don't know what that is.
It's this like tiny little gross little like castle by Lateris that nobody lives in. It is boring here.
On that turn right there, just really be patient. That's the one that really wants
go
to just
the ruins of
almost let go of the wheel, and you'll see there's a little divot in the road. Once you're past that divot, then you kind of start turning.
Oh, it's crazy
but now
in here.
Let the divot come
what?
First.
It is crazy in here, bro.
Yeah,
Silver
Dominus,
that's what you're talking about?
Yeah, it's crazy in this, like, ruin next to it.
Where?
The ruins of, like, something-something village. Not old Silver Dominus, you know? Just something else.
So the turn's coming now, but just let the wheel kind of go a little bit. You can feel it jerk to the right a little and then go, that's right.
Hey, Kent, you scratch at my wall some more, making my ears bleed, I'm going to turn you into the guy downstairs.
Yeah, man, this setup's pretty good.
Gun owners, when they hear
feel
a slight
like a
noise
racer,
in the
right?
middle of the night.
You just shoot their dad.
Yeah, it gets really loose at the end of the race, though.
I think that's genuinely a thing gun owners want to happen.
Obviously, that's tire stuff, and if
dude,
you're
as a
all
gun
over
owner,
the place, your tires aren't going to last long.
I can
long,
attest
but
to
you,
this.
You'll smooth it out. Once you're smooth
someone.
With it, you know... It's
your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line.
Your tires are your tires.
From what I've been told, at least make sure they're fully on your property.
We had that discussion when I, like, first started talking to you about the, like,
obviously, but after 30 laps or so, they get hot regardless.
where there's just people like shooting kayakers for no reason.
Yeah, you'll make it no problem.
Sounds like a fun time. But I read this like Reddit post where this dude was like, he had his dad had basically just killed someone and they were like slumped over in the window. And the police officer like walked in and was like, real quick, he pulled the body in and was just, make sure he's fully on your property. That way they won't have a shadow of a doubt.
You aren't satisfied, huh?
What a cop.
Huh?
Crazy.
Talking about killing men legally.
B-39.
Straight
how big
murder.
The difference is with direct
lawfully.
Drive is a 16-1 versus the 18-1.
The Fords are so loose.
I don't think it. I mean, honestly, I can't tell the difference between the direct
the
drive.
The F-J-O-R-D-S, wind of the Fords,
like
that plays every time you get on
more
classic
Leblanc. It goes through a belt, but that's club sport. It's a damn good wheel, so I don't. The belt was like non-existent.
Oh, I'm the best. I'm simply
sure,
a boss.
I love the rest master.
Owned.
Yeah, I'm on
a DX,
so.
I think we should start making rage comics again.
I've heard a lot of people say
yeah.
they love
that
one. I bet you, I mean, a wheel, think about it. It turns left, it turns right. It doesn't really get more basic.
This album goes off. Simply
if
put.
If I'm a company and I'm making
that
a
time
wheel,
was
I'm not
46.8.
Alright, after that wreck, I went back to the 14-1 and plus 10. I'm gonna see.
So, who's gonna be the first one to CRP with Luca and beat him completely?
Drake.
Probably.
Either
Johnny
that or
Burke
honestly,
with Luca.
It might actually be Lena. I mean, you've seen her speed type.
I can speed type a bit.
Still knocked her on her ass, I mean.
Yeah. Can it just be all of us? Can we all just kill Luca?
Yeah, your analogy of the Ferrari versus the school bus
can
is 100%.
Can all of Johnny's actions just be simply dodging punches?
Alright.
Yeah.
So Luca starts, like, going, like, haywild, and it's just simply, he ducks,
was
he weaves, he bobs, he weaves, he ducks, he ducks.
That's what Johnny could do that.
And then Johnny's the kind of guy who would do that and then laugh at you, like, while you're doing it.
I mean, I could have said a race car.
Johnny wouldn't laugh, he would simply close his eyes.
You know,
take a nap.
Johnny would do it,
what we're doing. We are in
and then give you
Teflon
on how to hit him.
Drive with a wheel, like, I don't know. I think honestly,
that
I think
it was like more of
an
air in
a
rail,
I
think.
This in room, and I always
what?
That?
No. It'd be more
like,
what?
Like that's
you know,
my opinion.
Stepping your punches.
People do that shit. Like,
by using a weapon?
Push ABB fast
that should help.
And, you know, in Call of Duty, and they'd be exiting the room.
I just heard this man say Call of Duty. What?
Call of Duty.
If you want the,
that puts
you
too
I want to. I want to. I want like. I want like an old Call of Duty game to have like the words Call of Duty in it somewhere, so you can just roll credits.
That's literally what
yeah.
I was
yeah.
talking
about. Like it looks like it's really. It looks like it's really the Call of Duty.
Makarov is like slumped over, horribly killed. Too bad. Price is just.
The
Call of Duty, and then it just ends immediately.
Call of
Duty
39 Warfare 3. Stands. No, dude. Just imagine. Oh, just imagine. You're at the end of Modern Warfare 2 and, like, Price is carrying off, like, where are you taking
that wasn't clear.
I'm taking him to the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2.
Definitely was.
Sorry. He's got the Call of Duty Modern Warfare, and then it's just Warfare.
Hey, son, the numbers aren't real. You have to stop the Call of Duty Black Ops 1!
You have to turn.
Shut up.
Turning's essential.
I want it to be, like, not even, like, the full title or anything. Like, every time they even mention, like, a part of the name. So, like, in the middle of Cold War, it'll be like, The Cold War, and then it just starts rolling credits.
No, 5 seconds into the campaign. One of the missions? Hey, you got a call. Just rolls credit.
The beginning of Ghost, where it's like, the ghost, and then it's just completely over.
No, we have to answer this.
That's the campaign. That's the campaign. It's just like, hey there, you wanna go? Let's I don't know. Like, let's go fishing, son. And you go fishing. Like, you ever heard about the ghosts?
Yeah, we'll say
yes, they suck. They all died. Not me, though.
Definitely
that's
feels
okay.
A lot more loose.
Yeah.
Especially
instead of saying, Bell, we have a job to do, he says, Bell, we have to answer the Call of Duty.
More.
Shut up.
Game just ends. No.
It's Bell. You have to answer the Call of Duty posts.
You have to answer the Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War.
It'd be so much better. Like, if you get hit in the rear, you can save it so much easier with this.
It's like horribly put into.
Yeah, it almost feels like.
What do you
it's
mean?
Like it's mastered completely differently. 10. It sounds like he's in a different studio doing
entire...
it.
No, I can't remember what the joke was. I cannot remember.
Yeah.
It was like Peter was like, "I'm the Family Guy" or whatever.
No. This is it. No. Hold on. Shut up.
I got a flat front on my Mustang, and I think I'm a better.
Okay, Aaron. There's a car exit on the pit. Heads up.
I actually believe that they did something about it. Made that true.
Your lap time was at 46.6.
Sorry, John. I just got. I just lost it, buddy.
No problem, Larry. No
problem. Like that pointy Camaro.
There's a car on your inside.
Be good in the behind.
Clear inside.
It's probably a better out front thing. I'm just making shit up. That
the last one is the best.
I do say that a few times to people.
I hate that.
So good, though.
Superman 4, The Quest for Peace.
Oh, no, I remember that.
Yeah, I vaguely remember this, yeah. I saw it on TV.
You're currently 2.1, off the pace.
There's just random boat out here. I'm like in the middle of the corrupted zone and there's just some boat. What?
Hell yeah, I love that.
Huh? Oh, it just takes you to some random island. Or not island, some random village that's like completely run down. Well, this is a good place to go. Is it on the map?
You've just done a 47.1.
This is where Luca loses by like.
I updated the document, pros and cons, just to make it a bit more like.
Come here, Dre.
I've got to add it for Mimic. Shit. The ruins of the forgotten. Also, hold up, real quick, let me go add those pros and cons.
Yeah, maybe then wasn't the best time for 3-wide.
What are we doing here?
45, I don't know what to do with
it. Over here. Funny little boat.
Ooh, this is...
We could probably use this instead of going through the Great Wall if we ever come here, because the Great Wall is literally like a fully energized beam.
Yeah. Fair enough. Okay, hold up. I got the Google Doc. I added.
I've got a car on the outside. Clear high.
Go down towards the yellow.
Guys, the Flash is in Fortnite.
Shut up.
B34, good lap.
Who is
that's
the anonymous
share
at looking
now,
at the handbook?
0, off the pace. You've just done a 45.9.
Fred. Man, imagine being boring. The inhabitants of L'Oreal now. Hate humans.
Humans... The good thing about humans is that they pretty much fit anywhere, but they don't have anything special about them.
Yeah, they're boring.
Right.
Boring.
Well,
superior strength.
Sensors. Robot body, robot body.
What do you mean?
Robus.
Yes.
Robus, you better
make a cool Robus robot.
No.
Cool one.
It all makes sense. That's why it was named Robotman 654 for this moment exactly.
984.
Yo, don't correct him. He's not gonna care.
I care deeply.
Can't feel pain.
Unless you choose to.
And pretty much get only repaired by the mechanical guild. Cannot produce any emotions.
I'm gonna walk up to a Vietnam veteran, I'm just gonna be like, guess what, you can't feel pain unless you choose to.
Huh? No.
Shift into anybody, blend in anywhere.
Check
no
flag,
hometown,
P-34.
These fellas. Oh, that's just shame.
Yeah.
I simply live here.
The Mimics don't have, like, a place where they can, like, meet up and do anything. No, it's just, like, put, like, pure chance to meet up. I mean, they're, like, somewhere, but there's no, like, town where they meet up.
You see perfectly
Dave,
in the
Brad,
dark.
Would you like to switch numbers with me, bud?
You know how healthy a person is just by looking at him. Uh-oh.
I don't know you, but I don't want to be the four.
Cannot go outside during daytime without eye protection. What a loser. Hate the sun, constantly stay in the shade. What a loser.
Great
So the initials.
Yes.
RJ.
Yeah.
Is there a missing brother with the initial of D? Because I see Ronnie, and I think Ronnie James Dio.
No? Robot, come on, help.
What you mean?
Are you not paying attention in the comment? Okay.
Ronnie, that's one of his characters, isn't it?
Yeah, there's Ronnie, Theta, and Finn.
What about Jay? Who's got Jay?
No one has Jay.
You a fucking moron.
A rib.
Robot, I gave you. I told you, and you already forgot.
Track's clear. Push, push, push. Okay, Aaron, we've got 2 laps. Let's get this done.
I see how it is. Oh! Yes. I don't know what I'm gonna do about these plants because they are incredibly racist.
Love racist.
If anybody wants to make a plant person, go ahead. But
yo, if it means I get to be racist,
it'd have to be a defector from their like culture, so they wouldn't. Because otherwise, they are horribly racist to the point of killing every other race.
Let's
That's
go.
Swear to God, hold on, guys. I'm going to Willow Springs to pick up my package.
Okay.
I'll be back in 5 minutes.
Have fun.
Willow Creek from,
Simpsons. It's literally, like, right there, bro. Where's the UPS? Or where's the, post office? Willow Springs Church of Christ. Not what I'm looking for, but okay.
I can make it work.
Kabul Mountain Grove.
Kabul?
Mountain View. Eminence. Yeah. It's literally one road.
By the way, are we not doing anything?
Probably, I don't know if we're doing anything.
Probably
today.
After this race.
Okay. Oh, hey, Gara, you wanna know something funny?
What?
P9.
I don't know if I should tell you this. I'll save it for later. I feel like it's something you probably want to learn.
New fastest lap for Brooks, 48.1.
By the way, Robot, the instead of begging you to let to
the leader has just done a 48.0.
I can have it for myself. I don't wanna keep having to like tell a robot to stop that, so I just wanna like have a panel. I would rather I get a channel or something similar to announcements so I don't have to keep pestering robots to put my stuff in announcements.
This is the part where just make Dre an admin.
Because I don't want to like make a whole server for this. Cause that's redundant.
I mean, what's the worst that can happen? He nukes the server?
I would never do that.
I've talked about Ray on day one,
just kills. Just watch your speed. Blows everybody up.
What do we think, Jew?
Can admins even talk in announcements?
Box in five.
Find out.
Four.
I don't remember Nate ever talking in there.
Yeah, because Nate's Nate.
Dre,
try
Apollo
talking in announcements. Just try to sign this up. You can't?
No.
I'll change it. I'll change the channel then.
Am I keeping admin on him?
Sure.
Congratulations, Dre. You've leveled up. I'm proud of you. Yep, there he goes. Where'd we qualify? 14th. The slowest out of everyone that qualified.
That's the end of the session. P14.
Okay, I'm gonna put my hoodie on real quick before we get started. Because I am cold.
The nightmarish outcome that is Dre having admin. Time to look at the sub races. Vampires are black.
Huh? What do you mean?
They're
right.
Black.
I'm putting my earbuds in.
They're not black. Oh yeah, by the way, I kind of just suggested that I get a channel to myself to post the updates rather than like spamming them in announcements.
You love that.
Check.
I
mean,
think
you
they
can,
should go
when
in
it comes down to like, if you get your own channel. Not everyone might look at it, whereas if it's an announcement, everyone's like,
mic check.
Yeah, I think it's better in an announcement.
Yeah.
Good, okay, fair enough. Okay, so here we go. Changes
to
the handbook as follows. Guilds got added.
You too, Ben.
Gods got added.
Said anything.
More races. Sub races page created. What else?
Well, here we go.
Discovered.
Jew, tune in.
I'm probably gonna go in a minute.
What, you're gonna go?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna go.
Alright.
I will walk up to Willow Springs if I have to.
You're gonna go get your package back by force?
I will walk into the UPS with a gun in hand, asking for my CK-550.
Yeah?
Begging. Pleading, even. Alright, I'm gonna go.
I'm probably gonna dip too, then.
Oh, okay.
The track temp is
I guess I'm gonna work on this a bit.
35
laps. Yeah.
Sure, I don't know what I'm gonna even work on.
Follow car number 21 in the outside column.
I guess I'll create.
Catch up to car number 21. You need to close the gap to the guy ahead.
Hey, 17, you plan on riding in the back here, or are you going to go to the front?
Car inside. Still there. Hold your line. You're clear inside.
The four will be pulling down to the inside out of two to drop to the back.
Pace car's out, we're under caution.
Oh, oh my god, how did I miss that? Hold brakes!
Lots of crews came out.
Yeah, a lot of people just got wrecked. He gave me a 1X for avoiding it.
Yeah, I wasn't trying to cloud the mic, I was just trying to let everybody know.
Ah, that's a good thing, man. Pace car is between 1 and 2, by the way. Pace car between 1 and 2.
Yeah, that sucks, guys. Right, too. Come on, guys. Let's catch the pace car. Let's go. Then 1 and 2.
Yeah, we didn't have a wreck in the 4 o'clock one until like the 30th lap or some shit. Middle of back stretch.
Hey, come through, you got a mic.
Checking up out of 4.
Hey, back up a little bit, Aaron.
I'm gonna apologize to the field. That was all me. I got loose and caught the wall.
Way to go, Chris.
Yeah, it's loose in the outside line, but it is fast.
You're good. No problem.
Can I get a mic check?
We got you.
Appreciate it.
Okay, Aaron, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
These 2 minute pace laps are killing me. Yeah, notice I drink a lot more beer.
That is a fact. Yeah, I can't do that in the hundreds to 200 laps. I'll end up having to piss myself.
By the good Lord, invented funnels, duct tape, and 2 liters.
Boy, you gotta go high.
26, you gotta go by me. I was trying to teach my wife how to do the pace laps.
Is it too difficult just to not hit anybody?
Insurance claims would say yes.
Okay, Aaron, be ready. We're going green.
Look, they can figure out laundry.
Nah, she could probably do it.
I can't fold a fitted sheet.
That's for sure.
Bro, I hate folding fitted sheets.
I just ball them up.
Green, 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 let's go.
Got a car on the inside.
P11.
Hold your line. Still there. Clear low. Car low. You've got a car low. Hold your line. Inside. Hold your line. Clear inside. Car high. Clear high.
The guy ahead has just posted a 49.5, P13.
Better keep that thing straight.
Man, it smoked pretty bad. I like it.
3 car.
I don't know. The 15 is fucking scaring me. He's not hitting the gas.
Your lap time was at 45.5.
Car outside.
The guy behind has just done a 45.5.
You clear high. On the outside. Still there. You clear outside.
No, sir.
Got a car high.
Keep up with the draft there.
Still there.
Same, sir.
Hold your line.
The car ahead is Owens.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear high. Outside.
Push a blinker.
Still there.
Yeah, I know, and he just come up on the high side.
Hold your line. You're on the inside, you're three wide. You're clear outside.
B12. That was 46.1.
You've got a car on the outside.
I'm getting out of this shit.
Clear outside.
Oh man, there goes 17 too.
Sorry about that 18, everybody's checking up.
Yeah, I can't tell.
Car outside. Clear high. Car low. Clear low. Car high.
Race car is out. We're under caution.
I called it out too.
Gentle. Sorry, guys.
Oh my god.
That was me being behind that free car. I had no idea where he was. He popped up. He's on top. I told you, that's why I went backwards. Three, buddy, you gotta get out of here. If it was any other track, it wouldn't be this bad, but it's Daytona, buddy.
Pace car in two.
Yeah, I think you just screwed me out of that race, too. I tried calling it out, but somebody still ran over me.
Yeah, I was trying to say something too, but somebody was talking.
iRacing, gotta do something about that.
Come up there, 20. Come on, 22.
25, I think you gotta go by me.
That was fucking awesome.
Had to let a couple others by.
Third race back, I'm not doing terrible with these near misses.
Damn, I'm gonna get stuck a lap down now too. 22, you need to go by.
Checking up, big checkup at start finish.
Where we at? 7? Let's go.
28, was that a comfortable distance pushing you there?
Yeah, you're good there.
Okay, thanks. I was just making sure, because if I make a mistake, the whole field's dying. I don't know, but 3 needs to go to the pits and quit.
Lock the dog outside.
Voice chat on. Maybe somebody with a keyboard could type out 3 to get off the track.
That's not very nice.
Dude, I don't think my spotter was non-stop saying inside, inside, outside, outside. It didn't know what to do. You were blinking so bad.
Yeah, dude. It's like Willie Nelson concert in the back with all that smoke coming off your car. It's blink.
Come on.
Hey, if I could make it better, I would. I can't do anything about it. Sorry, guys.
Where's the base car?
What do you mean you can't do nothing about it? Yeah, you parked the car in the pits and quit.
Base car is between 3 and 4.
Thank you. Or at least drop to the back of the pack if you don't want to quit, like, please.
Yeah, you're screwing the whole race up for everybody. Hope you're satisfied with that. Yeah, I mean, whether or not you can fix it or not, I'm still going to report you for having crappy internet connection and ruining my race.
I mean, I'm pretty sure we've all had to
disconnect the
problems before. It's just going to happen sometimes. It's the digital equivalent of equipment failure.
Just go run around your house, take all your kids' iPods off the internet and Wi-Fi and all that jazz.
Tell them who's boss.
Or ask your mom if she can put her shows on pause.
Hard, Bart.
I'm coming around 12.
Be ready, we're going green.
Running, so if you want to go by, just let me know.
Clear high.
Green flag. Eighth place. Alves is now in the lead.
Car high.
Six, your car is trashed.
Hold your line. Clear high.
Thank you, 28.
Yep.
Dave, I'll go high here and make it easier for you so that you can go up and race.
Car high. Still there. Hold your line. Still there.
Is that three still blinking up there?
Still there.
Yeah,
still
might
there.
Be a little better right now, but it's still blinking every now and
hold
then.
Hold your line.
Well,
still there.
It's like we're racing in fog.
Hold your line.
Yeah,
hold your
back.
Line.
Yeah,
hold your line.
P7.
You're clear outside. You've got a car high. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Still there.
P8.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. You're clear outside.
Don't ask me how I can side draft to the front by myself.
Car outside.
Some people
hold your line.
Driving the second
you've
lane
just done a 46.1.
Hold your line. Still there. Clear high. Car high. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. You're clear high.
P11. Alright, Aaron, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
28, you did just blink a little bit.
Copy.
Carlo.
Jesus
hold your line.
Christ, 29 is everywhere.
Still there. You're clear inside.
Hey, for the leaders, I am way off the pace. Give me a heads up when you're coming up behind me. I'll get the hell out of the way.
Appreciate that.
You're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel. P10.
The keyboard won't bring up the relative, so I'm flying blind.
We've got a car on the inside.
We're 17 seconds behind, rolling out of turn.
Still there.
Right,
hold your line. Inside clear.
I'm coming in the fourth.
Start finish now.
Simple.
Taylor is leading the race.
There's a car on your inside. Hold your line. Clear low.
Ah, we almost had a run on that wall.
Hold it together, 15. You got this.
You've got a car on the outside. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there.
Tires are heating up.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there.
That was ballsy, 22.
Hold your line.
I didn't
hold your line.
There, man. I would have stayed low.
Hold your line.
You
clear outside.
It's all good. Coming out of four now.
Go low, go low, pace car, or slow car.
I'm below line.
Okay, Aaron, the next car is
Thank
Isaac.
You very much.
Yeah, that was very loyal of you.
I didn't ruin enough people, breakers, don't need to do any more.
Car inside. Still there. Inside clear.
B9.
If they get that run again, I might jump up in front of them.
That's fine. Do what you gotta do.
That lap time was 45.5. Lap times are pretty consistent.
Outside.
And I'm getting a little warm.
On the outside.
We think we're gonna have a wreck.
Clear high.
Yeah, we do.
Ace car's out.
Damn it!
Are you alright? That was a big one.
I've been swerving this entire time up.
Yeah.
I got turned. Don't damn 15. I got turned. Yeah, this is about where you start losing tires. It gets ugly.
Well, I'm not stopping.
I'm just saying, this new tire model definitely affects the last 10 laps.
Guys, when you're crashing, the best thing to do is...
We might luck out that we got a caution here.
Over for that. I was still feeling fine with mine, but I've been running the inside the entire time, being pretty cautious.
Yeah, I seen you. It's rough. I had to come from the back.
Yeah, that's impressive that you got up here that early. I didn't start actually getting close to the 28 until you guys got there.
I think after the caution, I was in 22nd.
Damn it, dude!
Why does every race have to have a wreck? 26 started being in front of me.
Damn it! If I would have stayed on the track,
I would have been by myself all the way up to like the fourth car, and I couldn't get no more.
So.
Just in a...
I know if I would have stayed on the apron, I would have been. If I wouldn't have went on the apron, I would have been fine. Because I wouldn't have adored that guy. If I stayed on the track, I just would have went right by him.
Brooks is now leading.